Alright, so for the wine bottle, they don't have boxes.
The crime scene house here gives us the complete process from the collecting of the evidence to the examining in the lab to actually a portion of the class is testifying about the evidence that we collect and analyze.
A house gives us just unlimited opportunities to work with the students. It's very easy to talk in lectures on how to collect a piece of evidence, but for that student to actually work with an item and swab blood off of an item and correctly package it so that that blood doesn't deteriorate before analysis, the house gives us that opportunity for that hands-on experience.
Coming here, it gives more of an opportunity to see the other side of the crime scene investigation portion of it that we're not generally exposed to.
All of the work that's done at a crime scene is just the beginning of an investigation. The evidence that they collect here today, some of it they'll actually get back to analyze. When they finish today, they turn it into an evidence custodian, and then they'll receive a request for examination. And that tells them specifically which items that they are responsible for analyzing and then ultimately testifying about once they complete their report.
It looks like it was all the same bottle, but just to be sure, I'd say it might be best to do two.
An experience like this, granted from Eastern Kentucky University in the Forensic Science program, gives students the opportunity to learn how, you know, the basic skills necessary for processing a scene and for handling evidence. It just gives us the opportunity to learn those skills before we get out into the workplace and into an actual crime scene.
It gives that student the entire experience that a forensic scientist might be exposed to once they get a job in the field.